This is a picture of a boy who Aurora Police say was slapped in the face by his teacher. An attorney for the boy and his family saying the 7-year-old has disabilities and attends an elementary summer program. It's not made clear what led to the incident, but the case has been handed over to the DA's office. Aurora Public School saying it is investigating and taking appropriate disciplinary action.